The world of television lost a beloved actor this week as the news broke of Dong Shi-han's passing. Known for his iconic roles in both daytime and primetime soaps, Shi-han died at the age of 75. His death was announced by Kyun Funeral Home, which revealed he passed away peacefully on June 29th with his wife by his side. While the cause of death was not disclosed, the announcement has left many fans and colleagues in the mourning. Dong Shi-han's journey to stardom began with his role as Joey Kelly on the popular soap opera General Hospital. Joining the cast in 1979, Shi-han's character quickly became a central figure in the storyline. Joey Kelly was a private investigator who brought charm and integrity to Port Charles. His character was initially involved in helping Jeff Weber, played by Richard Dean Anderson, find his missing son. This storyline introduced Joey Kelly to the viewers and marked the beginning of Shi-han's endearing legacy. Joey Kelly's love life was a significant part of his storyline. He was involved in a love triangle with Jeff Weber and Anne Logan, played by Susan Pratt. Joey's romantic entanglements didn't end there, as he also became involved with Heather Weber and Bobby Spencer. His character's complexity and Shi-han's portrayal made Joey Kelly a fan favorite during the show's golden era. One of the notable aspects of Joey Kelly's character was his connection to Kelly's diner. Joey was the stepson of Rose Kelly, the original owner of the diner. This establishment was a central hub in the show's setting and later came to be named as Bobby's after the passing of Bobby Spencer. Joey's departure from General Hospital came when he received a job offer, marking the end of Shi-han's tenure on the soap. Less than a year after leaving General Hospital, Shi-han landed a significant role in the primetime soap Knots Landing. In 1983, he joined the cast as Ben Gibson, a reporter who would become romantically involved with Valiant Ewing, portrayed by Joan Van Ark. Ben Gibson was introduced as a love interest for Valiant, who was dealing with the loss of her husband, Gary Ewing, to Abby Cunningham. Ben's character brought a sense of stability and reliability to Valiant's tumultuous life. Their relationship was one of the highlights of the series, as Ben was the only man who seemed capable of making Valiant forget her long-standing love for Gary. However, in 1986, Ben went to an assignment in South America and was later reported missing, believed to be dead. This storyline left a lasting impact on the show's fans and added to Shi-han's legacy as a talented actor. Dong Shi-han's career extended beyond General Hospital and Knots Landing. He appeared in a variety of television shows, showcasing his versatility as an actor. Some of his notable appearances included roles in Diagnosis Murder, Sabrina the Teenage Witch, and MacGyver. He also starred in a sitcom, Day by Day, created by Gary David Goldberg, where he played Brian Harper, a character who gave up a high-powered career to run a daycare center. In 2003, Shi-han made his final known television appearances on Jenny Garth-led sitcom What I Like About You. After this show, he chose to step away from the entertainment industry and pursue other interests. Following his departure from the acting world, Dong Shi-han settled in Bighorn, Wyoming. He found a new passion in writing plays and running theater company. His contributions to the local art scene were appreciated by the community and he continued to be involved in creative endeavors until his passing. Dong Shi-han's death has left a void in the hearts of those who knew him and the fans who admired for his work. He was not only a talented actor but also a beloved figure in the entertainment industry. His portrayal of Joey Kelly and Ben Gibson brought joy to millions of viewers and his legacy will continue to live on through his memorable performances. As fans and colleagues reflect on his contributions, they remember a man who brought depth and authenticity to his roles. Dong Shi-han's career spanned decades, and his impact on the world of television is undeniable. While he may no longer be with us, his work will continue to be celebrated and cherished by those who were touched by his talent. In the words of Joan Van Ark, "Good night, sweet prince, and may flights of angels sing thee to thy rest." Dong Shi-han's legacy as a talented actor and a beloved individual will be remembered for years to come.